Alright, here's my solution for the pin. I drilled it and I put a nail in that bad boy. I just bent it around. Got it about where I wanted it torque-wise. Got tapered bearings in it. And that's done, finally. Except for the seals on that wheel.